the 2013 North American International Auto Show, and we're here in Detroit. We're here a day early, though, to bring you something awfully special. You can see it right down there. It's the C7 Chevrolet Corvette, and it will be probably the biggest news of all. Some news about the car: it's got carbon fiber in the base model, it's got better performance, it's got a better interior. Bigger than that, though, the Stingray name is back. Rejoice, Corvette fans, because your new ride is here. This is it. We've got a little bit better look going on for you right now. It's the 2014 Chevrolet Corvette. Big eyes, big face, big style, big wheels, big vents. It all works, and this thing's going to be a powerhouse by the time it hits the street. There's a whole lot going on the outside. You've got this cool naked carbon fiber roof, massive vents, the Stingray badge, which is very cool, but there's a lot going on the inside too. No more jokes about the seats. These are the real deal. They're going to keep you in place, no sliding around. The cockpit is totally driver focused. There's a whole lot going on the inside, just as much as there is on the outside. Just as much aggression is going on up front. There's a whole lot of action happening in the back. These taillights are fairly Camaro reminiscent, but in a different way. We've got the big ol' exhaust outlets and the big familiar badge. It looks great front and rear. As you can see, it's a bit of a madhouse here because this is a very exciting car. Tomorrow, we're going to give you even more information, but we wanted to give you the earliest look possible. Stay tuned, though, for a whole deeper dive.